Recent floods in Austria and Bavaria have left a legacy, pools of stagnant water which have become a breeding ground for gnats and mosquitoes. The answer is to spray the affected areas with insecticide from a special smog machine. They use a mixture of heavy oil and insect poison to clear streets and houses of these tiresome pests. Certain death for mosquitoes and things that go buzz in the night. Also provides a delightful study of light and shade for our cameraman.